Ima Castillo Bautista Schweighart from Puerto Princesa, Palawan, Philippines. The Philippines has 7,641 islands and 81 provinces. It has rich cultural heritage as well as natural resources. We Filipinos should never forget our roots laid down before us by our ancestors. We visited Aloha House in Puerto Princesa, Palawan to learn more about organic farming with the interns from the United States who came all the way here to learn the techniques in organic farming. It is quite admirable and should be supported by the government and the young. Kudos, Aloha House! In the Philippines, you will find the biggest pearl in the world. It is found in Puerto Princesa, Palawan. From Puerto Princesa, we traveled 5 hours by land going to El Nido. It is worth the travel because they have 250 million year old rock formations referred to as Taral or Minilog Rock. We went inside a Permian and locally very restricted Carboniferous Limestones cave in Ibahay, El Nido to witness the stalactites, stalagmites, and Permian fossil bed formation. My team and I witnessed the untouched islands of cotton-like sand, also known as the Turtle Island. It is the breeding sanctuary for sea turtles, which is under the protection of the Philippine government. This makes 45 beautiful island and islets of El Nido even more interesting for its ecological history. There is so much to learn from Palawan and from my home country, the Philippines. There is a lot to discover in our islands, mysteries and wonders you have to see for yourself, for these are not found in books. I love to express myself in music. I am passionate about inspiring people and waking up sleeping hearts. I am most passionate about the conservation of the natural resources all over the Philippines, specifically Palawan. My mother was my guiding light while growing up and I always will be grateful for her guidance. I am currently the ambassador of peace in the Philippines. This movement highly favors that change will only start to manifest if we fix ourselves first as individuals through a more conscious sense of living before becoming leaders. Reduce thinking negatively. This has a huge impact to our health and environment. Reuse things that are at home. Recycle clothes and acquire the knowledge to do your own at home. Rethink about the belief systems in your life that you yourself allowed to be a prisoner of. Respect the people who work hard to take care of the environment and encourage the ones who are idle. Respect yourself so you know how to respect our nature environment. Being Miss Earth is like being a leader. I can say I am an avid follower of environmental causes. I believe I can serve as a channel to people in delivering environment-related information. As the follower now becomes the leader, my intentions for the next aspirants would be to help them realize the importance of acting now. So as Miss Earth, if I will be chosen, I will be more than just a symbol of my alliance with nature. If you want to see results, think of me, Ima Castillo Bautista Schweighart, your Miss Philippines Earth, because I am a woman of the earth.